reports are released in Uganda, many times the stories that are heard are those of the best performers. But the stories of candidates with severe impairments rarely come to the fore. On the news tonight, we bring you the story of Daniel Elaju, the best performing blind student in the just released Uganda Advanced Certificate of Education exam results, and Marion Namwase, a candidate at Mbale Progressive Senior Secondary School, who emerged the best among the deaf students in the country. She scored 12 points, and now let's take a look at these inspiring stories.
Daniel Elaju, a former student of Iganga SS, is the best performing blind student in the just released USCE results. Elaju scored 20 points with History 6, CRE 6, Literature 6, and subsidiaries in Computer and General Paper. The news of being the best performer found Elaju in Soroti Town, where he had visited his relatives during the holiday. The visibly happy 21-year-old was joined by relatives to celebrate his victory, as he shared with us his pictures of celebrations. Elaju wants to do law, but he says he can only achieve this through financial support.
I want to be a lawyer, or if it fails completely, I have to go and lecture in higher institutions. Of course, this has been my dream from the childhood, but many obstacles are faced to achieve all this.
Elaju recalled how he struggled to complete S6 because of the hardships of meeting the school needs. The head teacher of Iganga SS, Aida Balinanseko, asked parents not to undermine disabled children.
These students are like any other. Let me first appeal to the parents not to leave their children who are visually impaired thinking they are useless. These children are very useful.
Nseko also asked the government and NGOs for support of their visibly impaired children. The Bishop of Central Busoga Diocese, Patrick Wakula, joined the school to congratulate Elaju and other students. Elaju is a resident of Agule Village, Bugondo Sub-County in Serere District, and lives with his mother, Janet Akiteng. His father passed away.
If you're a boy, so you can easily go into other bad habits of drinking alcohol. Those ones are plans of the devil to see that you end somewhere. But God's grace and God's will is we must always be successful and must always be winners.
Meanwhile, in Jinja, Marion Namwase was found jubilating at her parents' home in Wanyange Village, Bugembe Town Council. She scored 12 points. Namwase is a deaf student. Through her interpreter, Dan Batambula, she called upon the government and well-wishers to support her financially in paying for her tuition while at university. Namwase wants to be a teacher. Her parents, Wilson Gidiobe and mother Rachel Ndiesinga, called upon parents to avoid discriminating against their children who have disabilities. Stories by Ivan Wachibi and Donald Chiria for the news.